Do you ever notice when you are on, the customers are on? When you are happy, the customers are happy. When you're positive, the customers are positive. It is very, very hard to be negative around somebody that is happy, around somebody that cares, and around somebody that is meeting all of your needs. You ever notice when you sell 2 cars in a day, it feels like every customer you're gonna talk to is a car deal? Doesn't that feel great? On the flip side of this, when you're negative, when everything is a problem, every customer is difficult, nobody's buying a car, and everything is a challenge. Your success has much more to do with you than it does the outside world. You are talking to buyers that spent 15 hours worth of research before ever submitting a lead. You are talking to buyers that got into their vehicle, drove to your dealership, and are hoping to buy something. You are talking to people that when they call you, they are hoping that you have what they want so they could come down and make a purchase. So if you get into a rut, and every single person you talk to is a grinder, is negative, isn't buying, it is time to take that old school checkup from the neck up, to paint that smile on your face, and remember, it is much more about you than any outside influence.